Thanks, Brandon. Up next, it's a fundraising event to support clinical trials and research to help fight cancer. It all gets started this afternoon, and Ryan Baucom joins me now to talk about Swim Across America. So this is actually the first year Swim Across America is coming to the Lowcountry.
That's correct. We're celebrating our 30th anniversary as an organization this year. This is the first year we're going to be in Charleston, and we're going to have an open water swim and an Olympian clinic on Sunday morning out at Kiawah. And we also have the event today at Freshfields Village from 2 to 6 that will also support our organization.
So since it is kind of brand new to people here in Charleston, for people that don't know about it, kind of tell us what Swim Across America is all about.
Sure, yeah. So in our 30 years, we've raised almost $70 million for cancer research. We have 15 open water swims across the country. We also have about 100 pool swims. We're supported by over 100 Olympians, including Michael Phelps and Ryan Lochte, Missy Franklin, you name it.
Wow, they've been part of the team.
Yeah, for sure. And our whole goal is about clinical trials and cancer research and funding at the early level. So we've been very passionate about coming into a local market and fundraising and supporting that market.
And Olympians will actually be out there at the event tomorrow.
Yes, we'll have 4 Olympians all weekend. You're welcome to come meet them, get pictures, autographs, see the medals, and they're going to be around, and they're teaching some of the clinic too, so it'll be a great time.
Very cool. So there is an event, a fundraising event this afternoon. Tell us about that.
That's at Freshfields Village from 2 to 6 out near Kiawah, and that'll have live music, raffles, a bunch of the stores and restaurants will have kickbacks on sales for the day to our organization. And then it'll be a great time for everyone. Bring the kids, it's family friendly, and just enjoy the weather.
And the swim itself is tomorrow, and people can still register.
Yeah, that's correct. You can go to swimacrossamerica.org/Kiawah. You can also register in the morning if you want to come out. It's a half mile swim, and it's going to be an Olympian clinic beforehand. If you're a little scared of open water, this is a great time to come out and get a first time in.
Great time to try something new. Perfect. Yeah. We will post all the information for how you can get involved on our website, kiawah92.com. Stay with us. We're coming back right after the break.